Good morning, wonderful humans. It is 9:35 on Thursday, September 19th. It is slightly sunny out here in the Willamette Valley right now. And let's see how Tiagra's doing. Day one of fall. I do have some specific work to do today. Adjust my news list. Oh, she's raring to go. There are some seeds I absolutely have to get in the ground. Day one should be the ancient seeds. And mixed seeds. Spring or summer for coffee, so coffee season's over. Summer or fall, sunflowers. I can grow sunflowers. I'm not gonna worry about prettying up too much. Hi dog. Good dog. Chickens. Hi, chickens. Eggs. Don't have a barn yet. There we go. Everything looks good. Oh, that's right. Fertilizer. Basic fertilizer. Oh, I don't have any good fertilizer, huh? I better wait. Haven't even fixed the hoe yet. It's expensive to do all this stuff. Now I'm gonna wait for some really good 10:20 a.m. I can go buy some really, really good fertilizer. Nuts, plums, nuts. Thank you. 7,000. Well, first things. Oh, there is no. I have to make it. Ah, oh, I still haven't been able to get the trees. I'm so behind. Alright, pumpkins. Pumpkins are super important. Sunflowers. How many sunflowers? I have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There. Fairy seeds. Grapes. Do I have amaranth? Gonna need amaranth. I don't actually think I need corn. I had corn last season. Common mushroom, of course, won't be too hard to get. I got a cave full of them. Time, fish a fish. Oh, look, a blackberry. I can get them all done real quick. Come on, fishy. So I can make some nice fertilizer. Catastrophic flooding in Texas from the Tropical Depression Imelda there. To 3 feet of rain. Oh, there we go. Sap. What? I guess I can't make... I can't make regular fertilizer. I can't make the fertilizer yet. That's okay. There. As long as we get that ancient seed in the ground, it's all good. Now, grapes. Nope, oh, those are eggplants. Grapes. really hard to plant. really. And now cranberries and eggplant. Well, cranberries. The fairy seeds take the longest. Cranberry, wait, cranberries. Oh dear. All right, here we go. 2, 3, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Amaranth. I didn't put down the 5 p.m. already. Kind of soothing doing this, but soothing for my mind and painful for my hand. Out of water. I hear you, dog. Right now, I only have to do 16 per day. I should finish off that wall. How much? Oh, I have like no energy left. I still haven't planted everything. What? 10 days, 4 days, that's okay. That's fine. Blackberry, fish. No, I don't want to sell that either. Sap, let's just return this stuff. Here. eggs up here. Down to 1,320 gold. Oh, I should have sold the pine cone and the fiber, huh? What's the weather tomorrow? Yes! Good, it's gonna rain all day. Woo! Gives me time to do stuff. Yeah. 9 whole gold. I hate the beginning of the season. Frustrating. Waste all my energy. Ah, here we go. Blueberries. Nah, put that rug down. Nice dog. No, that was wrong. There we go. And choy. Eggs. Give that a swipe. Give that a swipe. And not a swipe. Not a swipe. Hello, chickens. Yay! Mushrooms. Make sure I should keep the clay, huh? Blueberry, mayonnaise. Keep the stone, keep the wood. That can go. That can go. Mushrooms I can sell. Oh wait, I needed the... No, it's full crops. I needed the blackberry. There we go. those are going to give me falsies. Yay, which I really need. Mushroom and blackberry. Yay! Bundle complete. Oh, I forgot to put the eggs in. Forgot to put the eggs in the mayonnaise machine. You know, having the hospital is the only place that doesn't have a trash barrel. And this is, oh, it's a steel pickaxe. Do five there. That's okay. I don't mind. I have this thing about doing these things in fives. I don't know what it is. Hmm. Honey. Good. That is excellent. Mayonnaise, seed. Rock, clay. Oh. Sticks, sap. Cleanup work. It's going to be an early day. Some of my cobblestone has gone missing. Oh, you know what? I planted this in the wrong place. That's okay. I really needed it, so I'm not going to beat myself up over it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't think I'll be using those right now. There. Geode. Hi, dog. Speaking of rain and storms, Bermuda had a stroke of luck. They lost 80% of their power in Hurricane Humberto, but nobody died. It's only 7 o'clock. Went around courting danger. Emo boy loves to walk in the rain. Man, there's nothing out here. I grabbed it all. Well, I can fish. Perfect fishing. Smallmouth bass. Nope. I'm not so good at this today. There we go. One last one, and then I'm gonna get up to bed. Whoa! Good lord. Oh, wiped out. Okay. I'll just check some trash cans. I am going to go to sleep, but I'm also going to get some more coffee. All that fog has disappeared here, which is a good thing. All right. Back on the gold wagon. Mail. Ah, this is why I got Amaranth. Because Marnie needs some to give her cows a special treat. I'm actually not sure if cows can actually eat Amaranth. Amaranth is a grain. Cows do eat grains. Not sure if it's the best idea, though. Gotta run out to that mine again. Thank you. I'll just take a quick run up to the house, check what I got for copper and silver, copper and steel, copper and iron, copper and iron. Oh, I have copper. No more coal though. So that's two bars of copper. So that's four more. Three iron, so pretty much equally, both equally necessary. Blinky thing. Yay, nuts. Start with the copper. Four more. Wall Street Journal reports FedEx pilot detained by police in southern China. Wow. It's not the first time this week FedEx has been in the news. Come here. Quit menacing me. I don't know why I got that on my wallet and not on my phone, or my watch and not on my phone. That was kind of weird. Thank you. Oh, that new sword is working out a real treat. I've got enough to smelt now. Oh, are those magical treasure worms? Prehistoric vertebra. I don't think I've turned that into the museum yet. Bat wings, winter root, keep the stone, sell the slime, sell the bug brains. Seeds, sap, stone. Plums. Actually, plum is a fruit. Plum. Oh no, I only have 2 coal. Oh, this is almost a disaster. I might make it before the shop closes. Might. No guarantee. 10. Always spending money on something. Okay, I think that'll do. Stop. One sprinkler. Put the prehistoric vertebra in here. Yeah. Just keep it simple. Looks like everything's growing okay. Distinct lack of scarecrows, don't I? So got some energy. Hello, chickens. Turn over here. Check out the weather for tomorrow. Cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day. It's a watering day. Queen of Sauce rerun. Good. Because I hardly ever... I already know how to cook mackerel. Well, that figures. That figures. How about organization? Is that all vegetables? Yes. What? Flowers. I should put the flowers. That's fish. I should put the flowers in here. Did I even plant the sunflowers? I don't think I planted the sunflowers. But that's okay. I got enough to water right now. Here we go. Energy. Hey, monsters. Or magical treasure worms. Hey, magical treasure worms. Good. No, trees can't grow next to Grandpa's shrine. That is not appropriate. Oh, dog. Keep the wood. Sap. Clay. Stone. Sell. Ooh, sprinklers. I better not chance it. I really don't have a whole lot of energy left. Yes, go to sleep. Level 6 mining, yay! New Mexico has unveiled a plan for all the residents of the state to go to college and university for free. Ooh, 338 gold, cool. This is only because they've gained so much from their oil resources recently. Thank you. they think they're gonna do when their oil production drops again. It is an investment in the state, though. Chickens. My dog. Chicken. Trees cannot grow where I walk. Free money, free money, free money. Thursday. No copper. I have a craving for Taco Bell. What a horrible craving to have in the morning. Mexico has launched a fresh investigation into the disappearance of those student teachers from 2014. And they swear this time everything's going to be above board. Thank you. Several of the things sound like they're shrieking. I'm done in here for the day. Slow and steady. No call. Geode. Brains, fiber, batwing, blueberry, mayonnaise, topaz, slime, sap, mayonnaise. Wood, stone. Almost out of energy, and I'm almost only to 6 p.m. Clean up. There. If I cut trees, I'm gonna lose energy. The most dangerous time of the night. Shaboom. Still nothing. Up. Well, there's one. Oh, wait. No. Two more sprinklers. Okay. forgot to put cobblestone underneath those. Check the weather. It's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind. It's another watering day. Good night, Tiagra. Oops. Thank goodness. 1,687 gold. Good. Go. Ooh, those are almost ready to pick. Almost. Ooh, magical treasure worms. No, 5 copper bars. Okay. Well, never mind that. Thank you. Another disappointing copper day. But apparently a fabulous day for bug brains. Still wasting so much energy on watering. I really don't want to catch crabs today. The Australian courts have decided that the menstrual cycle is a normal and natural thing worthy of being displayed in its natural state upon TV, and they have denied how many? Oh, 600 complaints that an advertisement displaying realistic menstrual blood on a pad and on a woman's leg, that 600 complaints of offensive and inappropriate or disgusting, and said, nope, it's normal, it's supposed to happen, deal with it. Yay. I haven't gone down and checked my maple syrup in a while either, and that's some pretty good money making. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Geode, coal, honey, and yeah, there we go. Just don't sell the copper. Don't sell the copper. Everything good takes copper. On the other hand, Ecuador has denied, which just totally smashed a bill, allowing abortion in cases of rape. This has caused enormous backlash from the population. They're extremely unhappy with that decision. Just happened to be walking right by when a seed drops off a tree. That was cool. Burstone, slime, pancake, and nothing that I can use. One, two, three, two. That's okay. Here we go. Sell. It's gonna be on the coal, so I'll just leave that alone. Man. Rough. Nope. Sprinkler. So tough. 7:40. Keep forgetting the cobblestone. But I can't keep doing stone. I can't run out of stone either. Really no way to sell junk. I'm not gonna get anything off it. I don't have any bait either, do I? Can I make bait? I don't think I can make bait. One more day ought to do it. Let's see. Is it gonna rain? Is it gonna rain? Is it gonna rain? Nope. Cloudy with gusts of wind. That's okay. All right. We're doing all right. 2,463 more gold. We're building it up. Building it up. Bok choy's being, that bok choy's got to be ready today. It is, and eggplants too. You're a fan of all these new plant-based foods coming out. Impossible Foods Burger will be available in Gelsons supermarkets beginning tomorrow in Southern California. Yay! I am a fan of the plant-based foods. The plant-based foods that actually do tastes like meat. We don't eat them every day. I understand they're highly processed, high in salt. But I don't eat burgers every day either. They're just a good replacement for those times when I want something that is destructive. But I don't want what I eat to be destructive. Sell all of this because I need the money. Well, I guess I could plant the eggs and then go back to the Oh, I got this one on my phone. I got this one on my phone. Let me see what it says. Oh, Linux for everyone. If you're in the CSGO deathmatch, it's starting. I don't think anybody who's going to watch this is going to be in the CSGO deathmatch, but... Ah, here we go. More pumpkins? I have 5,000 gold. 13, so it'll be day 19. Oh, pumpkins really give me... are good though. They're much cheaper. But they take 10 days. This takes 13. Oh. Wheat seeds. Oh man. I'm gonna do yams. This. 30 copper ores. No, copper ores are hard enough for me to find. I don't need any. Do I Maybe taking a chance running all over the place right now. Ooh, there's a plum. Maybe I should have picked it up. Oh, boy. I'm gonna go back and... You know, Now that I have that new sword, I am going to go down to level 80. The fire level. Because gold gives you really great money. I can get enough copper to... Or, not copper, coal. Steel pickaxe. I need a gold pickaxe. I need a lot of things. Come on! I wanna go down. Goodness. Four coal, I guess it's better than nothing. I can eat. That's gonna cost me energy to eat that. Ah, yes! 85! Yes! Good. Ah, success. Success. I'm not really gonna chance it. I'm just gonna go back. Let's see. If I can get 5 gold, I can make my pickaxe better. Mayonnaise. Gold takes a long time to smelt, though. How many do I have? I have 1 gold bar. Do I have enough? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Yes, good. No, I only have enough gold. I only have enough gold for one more bar. Oh well. But I do have a couple of geodes. I have a bunch of geodes. I might get gold in there. Sell. Keep the stone. Sell the aquamarine. I don't want to sell the mixed seeds. I make money off them. I got some iron ore. I think I need 10,000 gold for pick improvement. Put that away. Oh, the stone. I gotta put the stone away. Alright. I'm going to next time geodes, prehistoric vertebra. And my last news story of the day is actually a little science bits for you. Kind of gross, but it's scientific. A legless maggot larva from gall midges has been discovered to actually jump better than it crawls. It accomplishes this by curling itself into a little loop. It secures the loop with little microstructures on its body and creates a spring of sorts. And then when it releases the spring, it jumps into the air, actually flips itself into the air. And the energy expressed is more powerful than even flea jumps. It can not only jump out of the petri dish, but a good distance outside of it, which is pretty amazing. This does not normally happen. Normally the maggot actually does develop inside a gall from the silver rod plant. But when something happens to the gall, the larva can super save themselves, which is really cool. Can make more cobblestone while I'm waiting. There's no cobblestone in here, is there? No. Okay. I think I have just enough energy to fix those. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sprinklers back. Excellent. Stone. As you can see, yeah, I got the eggs. Go check the weather. So next time, more sprinklers. Maybe a better wall. Hopefully a gold pickaxe. And, well, every time those, I really can't do the watering can until winter. Which is very disappointing. Or unless I get enough sprinklers where I don't need the watering can. Oh, that gold really takes a long time. Weather? Cloudy with gusts of wind, so I'm going to have to remember that, gonna have to water. Gonna have to water. And I'm going to put her to bed. How much did we get today? Haha, excellent. 2,815 more gold. Well, this has actually been a pretty successful day. I do game on Linux. I game on Solus Linux, Solus being a distribution of Linux. If you're interested in Linux or Solus specifically, take a look down below the video and you can find out more about it. You can also find out a little bit more about me and some of the other games that I play. I do play other games, not regularly, but I do play this Tuesday through Friday, where you can get some nice casual bits of news. Thank you so much for following me. If you like what I do, please hit the follow button. If you're on YouTube, take a look down below the video and you'll be able to see all the information from the news articles that I've posted. I really want to thank you for, you know, following along and being with me today, and I hope you have a really great day, and I'll see you again tomorrow.